Would you believe that the mosquito is responsible for more human death than any other living creature? When it sucks your blood, it can transmit diseases like malaria, yellow fever, encephalitis, and West Nile virus. Of course, a mosquito takes quite a journey before it's prepared to make a plasma withdrawal. The four stages of its life cycle are egg. The female lays her eggs in water. She often lays over 200 eggs at a time, and the eggs can survive 5 years before hatching. Larva. The larva feeds on microorganisms in the water, which is why places with plenty of stagnant water, like the Everglades or last summer's abandoned wading pool in the backyard, are good breeding grounds. Then there's pupa, which is just a quick, non-feeding transitional phase. And finally, adult, ready to join the billions of airborne bloodsuckers. A female may live about 100 days. By the way, only females insert their blood siphon into your skin and drink your life essence. They need a blood meal in order to produce eggs. Males are satisfied with nectar from flowers. Now, to be fair, there are 3,000 mosquito species around the world. Many don't bite humans, preferring other species. And finally, you're more likely to get bitten if you have smelly feet. Mosquitoes like women who are ovulating, and blondes more than brunettes. And biting activity increases 500 times during a full moon, which does not help their reputation as creepy creatures.